Hello. I needed something to like pump me up. I'm not gonna lie. I was super unmotivated to like do another stream today. But I said I was gonna stream tomorrow, like I said in the last stream, so I was like, well fuck, now I gotta commit. So yeah. I'm just gonna get the usual bullshit out of the way. Follow me here, follow me on Twitter, at WagedOrange. Sub to me on my VOD channel on YouTube. If you weren't here last night on my last stream, I am now only going to be streaming on Mondays and Tuesdays, and maybe Wednesdays. I haven't really decided yet. If I do stream Wednesdays, then that's going. Anyway, as I was saying, let me just carefully put this here. There we go. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, I'm only gonna be streaming Mondays and Tuesdays and maybe sometimes Wednesdays. I just posted a actual schedule here on Twitch, so if you want to look at that, be my guest. I don't. Like I said before, Wednesdays, I'll possibly stream, but it's not guaranteed. And every other day of the week, I'm just not gonna stream. Simply because it'll give me more time to like work on some drawings that I wanted to like do. Because one of my names is Orange the Artist. If you want to check out my art, like I said, follow me on Twitter. It's like, and today, if it wasn't obvious on the screen, we are continuing our Halo 1 Let's Play. I'm not gonna... So let's jump into this, shall we? Alright. Resume. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not looking forward to, like, some more aliens shooting me down and swarming me with, like, a miniature army. I'm not gonna lie. Like, so far I'm enjoying this game, but sometimes I'm just like... some parts are just dumb, I'm not gonna lie. Like, for some reason, I managed to get myself in these situations where I have... almost little to no, like, you know, ammo or health. I mean, look, let me give you an example right now. Okay. Luckily, I got past that part.
Located the Pillar of Autumn. You put down 1,200 kilometers of spin. Energy readings over. Fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. To the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is still there.
Don't.
located the pillar of honor. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the pillar of honor have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the detonation. One target remaining. Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is still there.
I need to kill that fucking banshee.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him or his neural implants. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final question. Leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
No, that was just stupid. Why is it that some of these enemies now suddenly have rocket launchers? Like, it was noticeable in the last episode too, but like, this is ridiculous. Why do some of these enemies just carry around a rocket launcher now? Why?
On the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find Warfare's neural implants to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. The final portion. Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upstream. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him for his neural input. Start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
This is the part where I have to ditch the Banshee. Finally, I get health. I'm back outside. Excellent. I don't like it says final run. See what I'm saying here? This is stupid. I need to find a banshee. Thank you. How the hell am I supposed to get all the way up there if I don't have a banshee? I must have stumbled in the right area. This is what I'm talking about. Why are there suddenly just random soldiers with fucking rocket launchers? That was... Well, that extra little bullshit on top was just not necessary. I better get a health pack. He gave me another checkpoint. I'm not getting another health pack. Well, at least it's right there.
Target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Yes!
Let's find Finally. A way to get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Ah, finally. I don't think we're done with the game, though.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Oh,
I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Is this like... Damn it, I just fell. It was like, right, sorry.
damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Jump into the coolant is looking better all the time, Chief. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Oh, okay. Ah. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. All right. Oh, my goodness. Why is my eye suddenly acting up? I must have been looking at the screen too much. Oh, boy. Give me a minute, chat. Just give me a minute. Just give me a minute. All right. Let's go. Thank you.
The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Way back in. Get into the ship's control room. The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Game? You okay? Why are you freezing?
foreigners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Thank you.
What the hell was that? I mean, don't get me wrong. I know what it was, but what the fuck was that bullshit?
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Thank you.
be this way. His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
You know, this might just be me, but I'm starting to think the captain is infected.
The captain! His vitals are fading! Please, Chief, hurry! No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
Yeah. That's literally what I fucking said. I was like, I don't know. I think, this might just be me, but I think the captain is a bit infected. I literally fucking called it. Frame one. No wonder the captain's like, you fool. Get the fuck out of here.
We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
One step at a time, folks. One step at a time.
One of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the body.
Cheesed it! Fucking cheesed that shit. Fucking cheesed it! Yeah, I called that shit. Captain's like, fucking forget about me. What are you doing? Oh. Please tell me this is the last chapter. Like a base or something?
This thing is falling apart!
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it!
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Okay. Alright, let's do the thing that Cortana said.
Thank you.
home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating.
Duh, this asshole.
Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct! And I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless, and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted... I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels!
It's just like...
Heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Why is this song catchy?
Thank you.
guys, got another achievement. Zombie repeller. I'm just gonna watch this. Thank you. Oh my goodness. One more attempt. You know, I'm good. You know what? I am good. I am good. No. No. Nope. 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 Oh boy. I think I'm done. I think that's where I'm gonna end it. I don't typically feel like dying over and over again in a particular spot. I literally have two armies shooting at each other, and how the hell am I supposed to... Like, I can get through this. I could probably get through this, but I'm just like, no. 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 I don't feel like dealing with this. No thank you. I'm good. I'll deal with it next time I play. Alright. Man, so far Halo 1 is getting more episodes than Reach ever did. Reach, ironically enough, has only like 3 episodes. According to the VOD channel. I beat that in 3 streams. This is taking what? Which one is this? Like the 7th? The 7th stream I've... Okay. Okay. Well. Either way. Definitely. I'm ending the stream. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't know if I'm gonna stream Wednesday. If I don't, then I don't. Just don't expect any other streams like for the rest of the week. I was like, maybe I might stream once in a while, but the main days I'm gonna be streaming is like, it is like Mondays and Tuesdays. So, with that, I'm gonna raid. You know, Zentray is playing Minecraft. We got a couple choices. Yep, you know what? Sure, why not? Why not? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. Follow me here. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on YouTube. Sub to me on YouTube. Alright,